Calligraphy for Beginners Part 2. This time we will practice overturn, underturn and compound curve. Just like we did in Part 1, thin upstrokes and thick downstrokes. So this one is called overturn. Now we will start with thick line as we are moving in downward direction. And while going up, we will draw thin line. And this is called underturn. We will combine these two for the next stroke. And this is called compound curve. Here we are combining the overturn plus underturn. Subscribe for more calligraphy tips.